Let's set up WRC Generations.
This is for the Pro version handbrake only. The Pro version handbrake allows the clutch pedal and the handbrake to be used, unlike the basic and advanced handbrake. Now go down to handbrake and pull the handbrake. This will assign the B button. The quick test.
This guide also applies to WRC 10 and 9.